If you use both Google Drive and Evernote, you might want to have access to some of your Google Drive documents via Evernote, and also to have access to all of your Evernote notes via Google Drive, and share them via the superior Google Drive sharing capability. Here are short instructions on how to sync all your Evernote files with Google Drive. So here are the steps. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on See Plans and Pricing. Click on Get Started for whichever plan you prefer. The sync wizard will appear. Now just drag the Evernote icon to the empty Google Drive on the left. You will be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account, and you will be forwarded to the Google page. Click on Allow. After the account is created, you need to authorize CloudHQ to access your Evernote notes. So click on Add Evernote, and you will be forwarded to the Evernote page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Evernote notes. Click on Authorize, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Now just select Stacks and Notebooks and click on Select. In this step, just drag the Google Drive icon into the empty Google Drive on the right. Click on Add Google Drive, and you will be forwarded to the Google Drive page to confirm that CloudHQ can write to Google Drive. Click on Authorize, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on Create Folder to create a folder. Name this folder something like Evernote Sync with Google Drive. Click the newly created folder and press Select. Now you need to select the format into which you want to export your notes. Let's select PDF and TXT for now. And finally, just click on Synchronize Continuously, and we will start an automatic and continuous copy of all your Evernote notes into Google Drive. All data transfer runs completely transparent to you. Everything is done in the cloud. You don't even need to have your PC running. And as soon as you make a change in Evernote, the change will automatically be replicated to Google Drive. And if you want to add something to Evernote from Google Drive, just put that document into the notebook Evernote_sync_with_Google Drive. Pure set it, forget it. CloudHQ, sync your cloud.